forgot.
You
forget it every time.
The salsa?
How am I supposed to make my BLT?
Bacon.
Oh.
Yep.
Gotcha. What?
Are you almost done?
Just give me a second.
BLT is coming back.
Okay, I'm having trouble. It's not coming out. It's like it's stuck up in there. Constipated. That's what I was looking for.
I'll just go downstairs.
Well, hello there, stranger.
Oh, hey, man. What's up?
Nothing much. Just came to return your stuff.
Oh, dude. Love that movie, right?
Top-notch stuff.
Oh,
let me tell you.
Cinematography.
Beautiful. Oh my gosh, the screenwriting? Spectacular.
Right?
I don't know how that guy is famous.
I could watch this for hours.
Right?
Crap.
Yeah, I might need to borrow it again. So.
Yeah. Yo.
But yeah, what's up with you, man?
Not much. Just been doing a lot of yard work recently.
I see that.
Yeah, I was thinking, it's just kind of neat something to tie everything together, you know? It's like
a little patio set?
Yeah, not quite. I'm just thinking of, to put like right there. What if I just like set up this dumb, like a big tent, but permanent?
I don't know.
Hey.
You alright?
Fine.
Okay. Quiet, let it out. It's okay. Oh my god. Oh, that's disgusting. What did you eat? Are you okay? What?
Gazebo.
What? That's gross.
Yeah. That's what I was looking for.
Going home.
Hey, I want that space jam back. So, you enjoying your mayonnaise?
Yeah.
So I was thinking of watching a movie. Kind of movie you in the mood for?
Sci-fi, maybe horror. You could do comedy. Musical. I guess we could do Repo. I haven't seen that in a while. Rocky Horror? Mary Poppins? Okay.
it's got some good music. We can, it'd be a really good watch. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious.
My favorite's the penguins.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad, my father gave me nails a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me aching nose,
the biggest word you ever heard.